Hello, in this video, I show how to create a custom process flow in BMC Helix ITSM change management and how to integrate it in a change request. The custom flow in change management goes through three stages. In the first stage, you create a custom process flow. In the second stage, you add the custom process flow to a change template. In the third and final stage, when you create a change request, you use this change template. In this way, you can customize the process flow of a change request. Now let's look at how to implement this custom process flow for a change request. In this demo, I'll show how to create a custom process flow that does not need to go through the approval stages of a change request. Log into mid-tier and click on Application Administration Console, Change Management, Advanced Options, and then click Process Flow Configuration. Click New Request. Enter the mandatory data and click Save. Now click New Search and select the custom flow that you just created. Click Add to define the new flow. You get two options. One is to create the custom process flow from scratch or copy the process flow from an existing process. For the demo, let's create the custom process flow from scratch. Let's define the stages that we want to include in the customized change request. As you can see, I'm skipping some of the stages. Our custom process flow is ready. Before you click close, ensure that you enable this custom flow. Now we'll relate this custom process flow to a change template. Search and select the template to which you want to relate the custom process flow. Click the Process Flow tab. From Change Process Flow, select the custom process flow that we just created. After this, when any user uses the keyboard replace template, the custom process flow will be executed. Let's use the keyboard replace template in a change request and see the status flow of the change request. In progressive web applications, create a new change request by using the keyboard replace template. Click Save. As you can see, the status flow of this change request is customized. With this, we come to the end of our video. Thanks for watching. For more information, you can visit docs.bmc.com. You can find the link for custom process flow in the video description.